House Bill 2319 makes career and technical schools specifically eligible to receive EITC funding, which under current law they're unable to receive. Our career and technical schools are where our small manufacturers, our small business owners employ most of their workforce from. And it allows businesses to make investments in those career and technical schools so that they can have better programs to better serve the workforce of tomorrow.